There's a bus called the 7. And any noise in any direction, there is death to give you the trenches.
And there's the people that watch, and there's the people that learn, and they study the United States Army. And no matter how much you plead with the government, no matter how much you look forward, the United States Navy and the United States of America are dead here now in this place they call Seattle, Washington State, country unknown.
Next stop.